Metro Minichurches. This is your mission for week one. You must complete the following three items to successfully complete your mission this week. Number one is invite some new people to your minichurch to join you in the next 4 weeks to change the world. Number two, in your minichurches this week, discuss the following two questions. The first, what breaks your heart in this world or in your community that you want to see changed? Question number two, what stops you from taking action, and what do you need to remove these obstacles that stop you? The third item to complete this week is to brainstorm an idea with your mini church to serve or bless the community in the area that your mini church meets. You will do this activity with your mini church next week. And remember, there will be awards for the mini churches that have the most new people that attend in these next 4 weeks. But they must attend your mini church at least 3 out of 4 weeks. The second award will also go to the mini church with the most creative idea in blessing the community. That's the mission for this week. Good luck, Hope Chapel Metro Mini Churches.